of once the same country, shepherds living out the fields, keeping watch over their flocks by night. And the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were greatly afraid. But the angel said, "Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be on all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. This will be a sign to you. Find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in the manger." But suddenly, we was with the angel, a multitude of heavenly hosts, and praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest on earth, peace, goodwill towards men."